because I'm new to all this Survivor World Challenge stuff, and I haven't been doing as good of a job through process of paying attention. But you got Jason McCarthy, who's running the CSAM car. He's so quick right now. He's got three CS cars behind him, and then you see majority of the CSAM field. A few more CS cars, and then CSAM rounds it all out. But McCarthy's obviously doing what he needs to do in the AM category, not only be on the pole, but to break up the CS field and as a
set. Also, now I've got a bit of order for the pit road. He's to the left-hand side, pulling off the racetrack. Smartly is there, he's trying to get that car out of the 600.
It's a red and black Ferrari that has been crawling around basically the entire launch area because our first notice is coming out.
No. And no body damage, thankfully. I mean, not a blow on the tire, as Jeremy said, a flat, but great job by Simon to get it back to the
pit. A really good lap there, Mario. Chris
thank you. good. He's,
huh?
Oh, yeah. I'm just a